during the 2 years that she was ill, she was thinking about what she had to do with her life and what she needed to sort out. And one of the things she was interested in was what would happen when she got too ill to look after herself. She had all her needs looked after, but what she really loved was the care she got and the fact that she was treated as a living person, not a dying person.